I guess today I want to look at another one, new comments, which can be found under Surface Ribbon in the new Trimble Business Center version 5.5, and that is combined surfaces. So as you can see, I have prepared three different kind of surfaces, which are their own separate surfaces. So one is called 90, because it has the elevation of 90. One is called 100, elevation 100, and one is called 110. So they are all about 10 meters apart from each other, as you can see. They are all separate, three separate surfaces. So what this combined surfaces new comment should do is combine all three of them without making any triangles in between them, as it's in the merge surface comment. And so let's get into it. Let's try it. So we're gonna call it combined, and we're gonna select all three surfaces. As you can see, I selected all three, hit OK, and the first side there is not much happening. However, it has created a combined surface. Pardon my spelling. So what we can do is scroll down to surfaces, turn all of them off and hit combine. And as you can see, the combine has all three surfaces in one. So that's great news, because many times when you're doing a topos, you have a topo, 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 topo. Not necessarily you want to combine them with all the triangles in them. For example, we did recently a rail, so we prepped a piece of rail, then there was a pit in the middle, so then there was another rail, and obviously subballast for another rail was about 40 meters apart. So I do not want to have any triangles going in between, because that's a totally different surface there. So this would be great for that. Hope you enjoyed this video. It's a really great comment. I'm excited about it. Don't forget to hit subscribe and like and comment. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.